So today you guys are going to be our engineers and the University of Michigan needs your help. Your job is to create a structure in order to improve the safety of a vehicle.
We are part of the Alternative Spring Break program at University of Michigan. We come down to Chicago high schools and assist students with the knowledge of engineering with projects and student panels.
It gives students like what I needed when I was young. Like, engineering is not just physics. Engineering is not just biology. It's not just chemistry.
It's more interactive. You're learning but still doing something that you can actually see the end product. You can see the end goal. You can see the applications to industry or to the real world.
So there's your force. Buoyancy is the density.
I think it's really important, specifically here in our city and with this student demographic, because they don't see people like them in the media that do these kinds of jobs. They don't necessarily believe that they can pursue these high-level science, technology, engineering, or math degrees. And it's really unfortunate because they are just as capable and just as smart.
So when they hit, what happens? You can see just when you're talking to the students, the way that they'll light up if you give them kudos to their design or maybe just say, like, maybe try this, and they're like, oh, like, that's really cool.
We kind of like role models. Maybe one student's having a bad day. Maybe we're the faces they needed to see. Or maybe they're having a bad semester. I just hope I can impact some who needed to be impacted the way that I was impacted. Often Detroit, Chicago, where it's a big concentration of African Americans, we're often shortchanged through society, through some of the schools, through media. They cross us out early.
STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. It's a male-dominated, predominantly white field of study.
It's no misconception. Black females are underrepresented in STEM. The fact that I'm doing it, I don't think it should necessarily be like, oh, it's a groundbreaking thing. It should be something that's a norm.
Throughout this trip, every day, I've had to wake up at 6:15. I don't get in bed until midnight, but that's okay, because I know that very next day, I'm gonna be helping someone. Having an African-American that believes that they can achieve a STEM education, that they can achieve in the STEM field, is like turning over a new leaf. They can be the bridge that changes the world.